All right, listen up. I see a lot of people do tricep pushdowns standing very straight. This is a mistake because your legs will always get in the way. Instead, when you're setting up a tricep pushdown, make sure to hinge your hips back so your arms have room to fully extend without being obstructed by your thighs.